Mayor, if you become VP, will you support moves to restore the franchise of ABS-CBN?
As Vice President, wala po ang power dyan granting franchises. Susunod po tayo kung ano po yung desisyon ng branch of government that is empowered to do that. So, nasa Congress po yan, kung ano po yung desisyon ng Congress, yan po ang masusunod. Davao City fully supports ABS-CBN sa kanilang pagpaparenew ng kanilang franchise, and of course malaki rin ang suporta ng ABS-CBN sa Davao City at sa buong bansa, no? So hopefully ma-resolve in a very positive way ang issue ng franchise ng ABS-CBN.